comic-wise, I have a book out in March called Chrononauts. And it's hard to say with a Scottish accent that, you know, but it's, I should have made it something simpler. Time Travellers, I should have called it. Yeah. And that's with Sean Gordon Murphy, who's amazing, absolutely brilliant. That's coming out in March. Then I'm doing a prequel to Jupiter's Legacy that's starting in April. It's a thing called Jupiter's Circle. And I'm really pleased with them both. I've written them all already and they're just being drawn at the moment. Film-wise, probably Starlight will be the next one. Starlight or Chrononauts will probably be the next thing to get filmed. Hopefully later, at the end of this year, hopefully. You know, it just depends. The screenplays are being written right now. I know who they're probably going to get, so I can't say without either giving it away or insulting them by saying someone else, you know. So.
What about Nemesis? Would we ever see that on screen?
Hope so. You know, I mean, it's one of those things, the screenplay, they spent a lot of money on that screenplay. They got Joe Carnahan to write it, who's fantastic. And I think they're just waiting to see now. You know, I think, I actually have a feeling that Kingsman will probably be one of those things that could jumpstart Nemesis. You know, like the screenplay's sitting there. And I think, it's like, imagine a Marvel movie did really well, you know, in the early days, and then you think, let's do another one of those kind of thing. Or if it tanks, you know, then they don't do them. So I think they're probably waiting to see how Kingsman does, and maybe something will happen from there. But the script's there now, you know.